I love working with people. I especially find it really motivating to work with underserved populations, particularly the refugee and asylee students that I work with. It can be exhausting. It's sometimes, you know, it's just really hard when you have people who you want to be able to help each and every one of them individually, but you can't. I'm a teacher, and obviously that's really critical to me, so I think everyone should be learning as much as they can, and money shouldn't be a barrier.